Hey everyone, Joshua14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Pro 7 video. It's been a hot minute. I've been doing a lot of Surface Duo content, but this is the i7 model with 16 gigs of RAM, and this is Torchlight 3. Just got out of early access on Steam.
You can't do that.
Alright, show you the options here real quick. And 1368 by 912. Resolution quality is about 80%. VSync's on. And all the other stuff's on high. And it looks like we're getting around 30 FPS. Oh. And we're dipping into the twenties a little bit whenever we get too many mobs. Let's see if we can get a better result by dropping it down to medium. Better fire defense, no. All right, looks like on medium, it's not struggling as much. Torchlight has always been a pretty easy game to run. Unfortunately, this is Perfect World bought out the studio. Looks like they've definitely improved the graphics a lot, so you are getting a lot more going on. Samesies. Oh, there's a boss. And I'm not using an external fan. Directly on the device, so I Lost chest around here somewhere. For kicks, I do want to go down a little bit to low settings. Let's turn off shadows, effects low, textures low, and anti-aliasing off. And now we are at a higher. So we went from like 30s to dips and 20s on high settings, then 30 to 40, and then now we're in the mid 40s. Get to my pet. Okay. All right, guys, we're going to call it there, but Torchlight 3 on the Surface Pro 7 i7 runs pretty well. I've also got the Surface Go 2. We'll be testing this and getting back into the swing of things. I've got a lot of games to test. And hope y'all are doing well, and we will catch you in the next one. Throw them in the comments if you'd like to see anything else. Oh, I need to. There we go. Alrighty. Take care.